I'm going to write you a prescription. You need to learn to enjoy sexual relations without concluding that every woman is the one.
Bang everything that moves.
Well, I have an appointment with Dr. Harper at 2 o'clock.
Oh, so Dr. Harper isn't here right now. You know what? Why don't you come and have a seat, and I'll see if I can reach him.
Okay. I'm stuck in traffic. There was an accident.
Well, how long till you get here?
I don't know.
How long does it take the jaws of life to pry open a Prius? just keep her busy.
How? I'm not a chiropractor.
According to the state licensing board, neither am I.
I have to say, the view here is very impressive.
Oh, yeah. The beach is beautiful, isn't it?
I wasn't talking about the beach.
You're not. So how'd you hurt your back?
You know, it might just be easier if I showed you.
I see how you hurt your back.
I hope I didn't hurt yours. Sorry for the scratch marks.
Yeah. Listen, I hope you don't take this the wrong way.
Oh, I think taking it the wrong way is what fixed my back.
Actually, that was an accident, but worked out for everyone.
Anyway, I recognize that what we just shared is something very intimate. For this to remain a casual encounter?
Sure. I was hoping I could see your associate, Walden.
Oh, no, there must be some kind of mistake. Well, Walden doesn't actually work with me.
According to my friend Tracy, he worked with her quite well. For the internal massage?
Please come in. Oh, good, Walden, you're here. I need your help. Could you keep my client company until I get back?
Today, we are just two wild elk on the frozen tundra.
Ooh, elk. I can do that.
I don't know what's weirder, that noise or the fact that it turned me on.
Look, I'm not gonna twist your arm or break a finger or anything. Bottom line, I just want you to be happy, baby.
Okay, what is the matter with you? Why are you massaging me and calling me baby and dressed like a gay cheetah?
Don't hate the cheetah. Hate the game.
Oh my God. That was fantastic.
What's this?
Just a little tip. For the big one you gave me.
You don't have to give me a tip.
Yeah, right. Like I didn't have to pay the guy downstairs for the Walden package.
You paid him?
It was worth every penny.
Ellen! You knew I was using desperate horny housewives for meaningless sex to improve myself. And you had to go and turn it into something ugly.
Oh, big words coming from someone having sex for money.
Ellen.
Yeah?
Run.
My heart is wide open. Can't hide my love any longer. With heavy regrets, it gets stronger and stronger. Souls united, we truly believe. Just accept my love and gladly receive. Souls united, we truly believe. Just accept my love and gladly receive. You see, baby, let me make you happy. Let me let me make you happy.
I'm so happy.